Now let's see what happens when we mix these two elements together.